Hello, everyone, and welcome back once again to the most handsome grin of all grins in Neufchateau. And, yeah, of course I meant, well, I forgot his name. This guy's face. The time has come for the final push, mine general. Our role in Falagot is to race across eastern France as quickly as possible. Any delay now would just invite the French to regroup or reorganize. Capture all victory hexes. Yes, Troy and Neufchateau. Investigate the situation. Okay. And then capture it. Okay. Now, that said, we've detected some formidable defenses on the opposite bank of the Ain River here. We can either strike them quickly and directly before they have a chance to entrench, or we can attempt to outflank and encircle the hastily assembled defensive line. Once we break through, it's likely we'll only encounter minimal resistance in the open French countryside, though a city as important as Troy is likely to be somewhat well protected. One last thing, we've been intercepting very strange communication chatter regarding the French around Neufchateau. If you want to investigate what's going on there, I recommend proceed with caution. The French might be on their last legs, but I have a feeling our old nemesis is still lurking out there somewhere. Oh, great. The invincible unit again. To victory for Germany. Zero slots. That seems to be extremely good. Obviously, we have to do this before Troy. To be honest, okay, this is the Meuse River. For it, okay, so we're quite, yeah, I get where we are now. Sure. Okay.